This is called The Call of the Wild.